Ready for the start of the Breeders' Cup Classic and the rough. It's Skip Wayne. He came out in stride. Whiskey Wisdom is there. Honor Glide and Deputy Commander right up there. And those four scrimmaging for the lead. Traffic trouble early for Touch Gold. Four of them moving into the clubhouse, turn together from the rail out. It's Skip Away, Honor Glide, Deputy Commander, Whiskey Wisdom hung out there four wide. Tyke Blizzard in behind the lead, running in fourth. Then Savinio, fifth, Barons wide into the turn six. Touch Gold is running in seventh, trying to take hold of the track here. He's about seven or eight lengths from the lead. It's a break of another five back to Dottie, who's coming from off the pace today, and they make their way into the backstretch. Deputy Commander and Honor Glide sharing the lead. The quarter in 22 2/5 seconds. Torrid pace early. Touch Gold's on the move on the outside, and Skip Away looks to come on through and split horses. An early move by Skip Away to the front. Skip Away is the leader. The opening half mile in 46 1/5 seconds. It's Skip Away taking charge midway down the back stretch, and he strides away from Deputy Commander by 2 1/2 lengths. Whiskey Wisdom running third with the half mile to go. Touch Gold is fourth on the outside. Chris McCarron gives him a nudge, but in the meantime, Skip Away with a powerhouse performance here. He is pulling away on the turn to a 4 1/2 length lead. Deputy Commander is second by 4. Whiskey Wisdom running in third. Doughty is racing in fourth. Touch Gold not today. He's plummeting to the back of the pack. In the meantime, it is Skip Away in command of the Classic as they turn for home. A 4 1/2 length lead. Deputy Commander is in a complete full-out drive, but he's a non-threatening second. Whiskey Wisdom is third. Doughty is fourth. The others left in the powerful wake of an awesome performance in the Classic. It is Skip Away who crushed the opposition today. He wins by 5 1/2 lengths, and the final time was 1:15 flat. And an absolutely jubilant Mike Smith aboard the winner. And a kiss for the owner, Carolyn Klein. Carolyn and Sonny, hey, you've won the Breeders' Cup Classic to the tune of a $4.4 million purse. Maybe you can go on that honeymoon now.